Are you looking for a synthesizer to learn sound synthesis and have some great sounds? Charlatan of Blaukraut Engineering is the one to check out. It is free and it has some great features, so stay tuned. First, let me ask you to subscribe to this YouTube channel. If you subscribe, we will keep you updated on all the great free software and tools we review every week. The download from the Blaukraut Engineering website is a zip file. It is only available for Windows and comes with a 32 or 64-bit version. When you open the zip file, you see some folders. One with presets, one for the 64-bit computer and one for a 32-bit computer. All you have to do is copy the right DLL version you need to the folder on your computer where you have your VST plugins installed. And you also need to copy the contents of the presets to a separate folder. So best is to create a subfolder in your VST plugin folder with the name Charlatan and copy the preset files in there. You need to load these files in the plugin later. After you have done this all, you can start your DAW and create a track with the Charlatan plugin. It comes empty, so the presets need to be loaded from the folder that you just created. You have to import a FBX set, so you have to load one of the 6 sets. They have names that explain it, like basses, drums, keys, pads and others. As you can see, it has 2 oscillators with several waveforms. On the first oscillator you can use the shape controller to change the waveform a bit, and that can also be controlled by the envelope and by LFO. You can sync the second waveform to the first one and also use ring modulation. The next section is to set the pitch of the oscillators and how they are controlled or modulated. And there is also a noise generator. The filter has 3 types modeled after classic analog hardware. 4-pole, that's 24 dB, and 2-pole, which is 12 dB per octave, and that's in low pass and band pass. And unison mode with up to 7 voices and stereo spread. The LFO comes with several waveforms. It has a delay so the LFO can kick in a bit later. You can set the rate of the LFO manually, but can also be synchronized with the tempo of your DAW. There are 2 envelopes with ADSR, attack, decay, sustain and release, and a 5th slider to use velocity to control the envelope. The first envelope is for the amp, so let's say that will control the volume, and the second will control all the different parts that can be controlled, like the oscillator, the pitch and the filter. And you can also set it to monophonic or polyphonic and use a glide when monophonic is active. But the most important thing is, how does this Charlatan sound? Well, I think the sounds are very useful and creative. So let's listen to some of these presets. More information and the download can be found on our website. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.